you want to see from your fingers. Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, and this is Ruth. I'll be doing a procedure of how to properly wash our hands. If I carry on, get rid of this. I'm trashing these right away in the bin. So let's see the normal way, the normal process of hand washing, especially in this period of coronavirus when we have COVID-19. Find all over, we have to take a proper measure to wash our hands. So let's wash our hand using the seventh step of hand hygiene. WHO seventh step of hand hygiene. Make sure you concentrate on the tips of your fingers, because you can see the tips of our fingers can harbor a lot of microorganisms. Make sure you rub your tips of your fingers, you rub it, you wash your fingers. Make sure you wash your fingers. That's why we have to interlace our fingers most time. You also wash the front of your palm, the back of your palm, put your hands palm, back to palm, back to palm. All the seven steps of hand hygiene. Ooh, I started being me and you. Thanks for watching my video. Make sure you subscribe to my channel if you are yet to subscribe, and see you in my next video. Bye. Only if people know what we do as healthcare workers.